Addressing the media today in Kampala, students' leaders from Kawale National Teachers Training College, NTC, were dismayed by the delay in the release of their exam results. Joshua Charisima, the guild president at Kawale NTC, disclosed that over 400 student teachers have been awaiting for their institute to release their exam results and graduate them for several months, but in vain.
Recently, I called the acting principal of National Teachers College, Kawale, Madam Komunda, and she told me that she doesn't know when our results are going to be released. We finished year one, and the results we got were sketchy. They were just saying, you have passed, you have not passed, things like that. Then for year two, we have not even gotten the sketchy ones, so we are still there.
According to Charisima, most of these teachers have failed to upgrade to bachelor's degree as required by the National Teachers Policy simply because of the institute refusing to issue them diplomas.
Remember, the government phased out the diploma thing. So we are still grappling with upgrading. You go to institutions, you go to Makerere University, you go to Chambogo, they want the results, they want the transcripts and the certificates to allow you to join in a program of upgrading.
Annette Komunda, the principal of Kawale NTC, has responded to the students' complaints.
I've been following up some complaints.
What?
Complaints. I have complaints for your learners who completed early January. That since they completed, they have never heard of anything like graduation, when their exams are going to be released. But at least as the institution itself, it should be having some kind of the updates. What could be the problem?
Not the spokesperson of the ministry.
Yes, but I understand it is the ministry. But when you try to interrogate these people, they will tell you they did exams from NTC, of which they did, it was for Chambogo.
Meanwhile, Barnabas Tinkasimire, a member of parliament, says Ministry of Education and Sports must intervene and help the aggrieved students.
No, general education has a very, very big problem. But one by one, they will be sorted. With the issue at hand, particularly of results for the NTC of Kabale, I think the administration should just release the results, because the issue of you phasing out a course after students, those ones who have finished, that one does not affect them. Unless they made a mistake as an institution and went ahead to admit students when a directive had been issued that NTCs have been phased out.
Report by Rachel Nachuala for the news.